Tater tots are ready.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Eric, also known as the Arcade Warrior. And by the title of this video up there, yeah, we're doing a meet and greet.
You're finally doing a meet and greet? Then why are you drinking Coke, bro?
Dude, Coke's actually pretty good. Like, I don't know, but we're doing a meet and greet for like the first time ever. Like, I've never really had a meet and greet, but it's gonna be so much fun, guys. And Jason is gonna be there, so you can have a chance to shake your hand with my brother. Like, this is gonna be awesome. Are you coming to the meet and greet?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyways, I want to tell you guys about this meet and greet because this is the biggest Arcade Warrior meet and greet in all of history. For those who want to know more about this meet and greet event, here we go. Where is the meet and greet? It's at Rocky's Big City Games and Sports Bar in Buffalo, New York. The meet and greet is going to take place on Saturday, August 26th from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. By the way, this arcade is located in a mall, so if you want to go shopping afterwards or before, you could go shopping, and if your mom is coming, you know, if she doesn't want to wait, she could go to JCPenney. And for all of those who keep calling me emo, they don't even have a Hot Topic at this mall, so stop! The location of this arcade is on 4545 Transit Road in Williamsville, New York, 14221. All of the other information can also be found in the description below, so make sure to check all that stuff out. Hey, Arcade Warrior, what are we gonna do at this meet and greet? Well, guys, we're gonna play arcade games. I mean, it's the arcade, so yeah. Also, everybody that shows up, you will have a chance to be featured in a video. So, if you know you wanna be on video or something like, you know, you don't have to, but if you guys show up, you will have the chance to be featured on an Arcade Warrior video. Also, don't be afraid to, like, bring, you know, stuff that you want me to sign, like, you know, arcade prizes or, like, a stuffed animal or something like that, or Arcade Warrior merchandise. If you guys want to buy some Arcade Warrior merchandise so you have it for this meet and greet, go on to my website, www.thearcadeway.com, and check out the shop tab so you can get a dope shirt, maybe a hat or something like that, so you can wear it to the meet and greet and rock the Arcade Warrior merch. You might want to do that. So yeah, feel free to bring whatever you guys want. I'll have like my markers and stuff already, so I'll be signing away as long as, you know, everything's appropriate, of course. Who knows, maybe we'll have free Mountain Dew for this meetup too. I don't know, we'll see. By the way, if you show up, feel free to take pictures, videos, you know, don't be shy or anything like that. Feel free to say hi. I don't bite guys. I mean, maybe you might want to ask my brother that, but like, it's gonna be fun and I cannot wait to see you guys there. Like I said, all of the meet and greet information is down in the description below. I'll also post it on my website, and if you guys have any questions or concerns, feel free to leave a comment on this video or email me and I'll try to answer your questions. Anyways, I just had one last thing that I wanted to mention over here. I want you guys to go check out my second channel. I just came back from an awesome almost 2-week vacation from California, and I made a ton of vlogs and videos for my second channel. I want you to go over to my second channel, check the videos out, go subscribe, do whatever you want to do. My second channel is in the description of this video, and if you just want to search it in the search bar, it's Hurricane with a K. So go check it out, go subscribe, and go watch my videos on my second channel. They're pretty awesome, so you're gonna want to do so. Anyways, that's gonna do it, guys. Make sure to follow me on my social media as well, and check out my website and the merch. All that stuff is down in the description. Anyways, it's been Eric or Arcade Warrior. Stay awesome, take it easy, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. By the way, don't forget to show up to the meet and greet. I'll be waiting for you, okay? So I better see you there.